Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe our channel main job to get fastest update about exam result answer key. So guys, mujhe apne saath banaye rakhein. I will provide you the latest information related to the exams. Today I am telling you NTA UGC NET 2019 exam analysis 21st June shift 1. So guys, here is the detail. Day 2 paper 1 shift 1 online exam with 50 objective MCQ questions. Teaching aptitude number of questions 10 to 12, difficulty level moderate. Research aptitude 3 to 4 questions moderate. Reading comprehension 5, one set easy to moderate. Communication 4 to 5 easy to moderate. Maths 5 to 6 question easy. Logical reasoning 5 to 6 question easy. Data interpretation 5, one set easy. Information communication technology 3 to 4 easy. People and environment 2 moderate. Higher education 3 to 5 easy to moderate. Total question 50 questions of each, 2 marks each, easy to moderate. So this is the detail of 21st June paper analysis. I will provide you the information as soon as available. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exam. If you have any query, any information, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated. Stay tuned.